Hello guys, this is Glenn from Sydney CBD Repair Center, and today I'm going to show you how you can use your Google Home Mini as a Bluetooth speaker. So this is your Google Home Mini, and this is my smartphone. It's a Google Pixel 2 XL, and in case you don't know, your Google Home Mini is a Google enabled device for your Google Assistant. You can ask it to do anything for you, like asking questions, setting an alarm, or asking it to roll a dice or tell you a joke. So inside it is a microphone and a speaker. So the microphone is always listening to your commands, and the speaker is there to tell you the results. The speaker can also be used to play music if you're watching a YouTube video and you don't like to use your phone speaker, and instead you want to use a bigger speaker from your Google Home Mini, you can do that. So it's via Bluetooth. So how you do it is you say a command to Google Home Mini. So it would be like this. Okay, Google, enable Bluetooth pairing.
All right, to connect, open Bluetooth settings and look for the device called My Mini Me Speaker.
Okay, so you go to your phone setting, and depending on your device, you may have another brand or model of smartphone. So you go to your Bluetooth setting, and then you scan for the new device. It should be My Mini Me Speaker, so that's the default name for your speaker. So this is referring to the Google Home Mini right here. So I'm gonna tap on it. It says it's pairing, so you might have to wait for a while. And then if you hear that and it says active right here, you can, you're now connected. So the Bluetooth icon right there is connected. So if we try it, you can go to YouTube. And this is our YouTube channel. You should definitely subscribe. So if we try it with here. You can adjust the volume, and then that's what you can see. It's working pretty good. You can adjust your volume from the smartphone, or you can adjust the volume directly on the Google Home Mini. So you can tap on the side to increase the volume. You can tap on the other side to reduce the volume. So this is your volume level right here. So that's it. Sydney CBD Repair Center is a mobile phone repair center that fixes smartphone screens and batteries. So if you need to have your mobile phone fixed, just contact us, and don't forget to subscribe if you like this tips and tricks video. Cheers.